It seems the 25th Amendment discussion has come back to MSNBC after Joy Reid discussed it among the things on why it is needed. Reid told us that the president still refuses to accept that Russia meddled in the 2016 presidential election. She said, in fact, he'd rather tweet conspiracy theories, suggesting that if Russia intervened, they were in league with the party that lost. Richard Painter, the chief White House ethics lawyer under George W. Bush, had an answer for Donald Trump, she said, reporting the second tweet, where Painter wrote, "Conspiracy between Russia, the FBI, and Democrats?" The response to this is clear, Amendment 25. He tweeted. Painter said there are two specific disorders he's very concerned with. One is extreme narcissism or self-centeredness, and we certainly see that with this president. The only properties he visits are Trump properties with his name on them, spending many of his working days at Trump properties. The self-centeredness goes on and on with this president. The other disorder we're very worried about is an extreme antisocial tendency, an inability to understand how other people feel. We saw that last week in his dealings with the families of fallen soldiers, he said.